What's going on, guys? I'm Akim Sivids here, and today we are back on Arcane. Today's video is going to be an announcement video. It was going to be an Ultra video, but unfortunately you guys haven't really been enjoying the series as much. I think if I would have done it on Arcane, it would have done a lot better, so we might bring the multiple YouTuber series back soon. Now, we were supposed to have two more YouTubers. One of them, actually, I just quit Minecraft YouTube, Churche. And then we were gonna have Ice Plays, but unfortunately we were not able to record with him. So this is gonna be an announcement video for two things. First off, let me talk about how this weekend I'm gonna be playing Arcane. I haven't decided which map, such as I think it's gonna be 3-man, 5-man, and 10-man start of the world. I haven't decided when or I haven't decided which one I'm gonna be playing. I do know. For certain, it's going to be Living in a Locker. I'm bringing that back, but it's definitely going to have an upgrade. Now, a lot of people are asking, am I going to do multiple people with me? That is a possibility, but it's not set in stone. But what is set in stone, definitely Living in a Locker will be coming back on Saturday, start of the world. So make sure to check out for that. I also want you guys to click the notification bell and subscribe to the channel. Obviously, if you're watching this video, you are subscribed, but a lot of notifications have not been getting sent out. So the times that I do upload my video will be on the screen right now, 5 p.m. CST, 6 p.m. EST, 4 p.m. No, no, 3 p.m. PST. You guys will see it on the screen. So my second announcement is my CSGO betting channel. It's obviously been in my sub box for a while, and I'm going to talk about it here. So if you don't do CSGO betting, just check down below and click the link and subscribe, even if you don't, because it helps me, and I know you guys want to help me, definitely, if you're listening to this video. So my CSGO betting channel, I want to start it up because number one, it's a great way to make money if you have a betting channel, because a lot of sites want to sponsor you, especially if you have more subscribers. So shout out to you guys for subscribing to the channel if you do. If you do own a betting website or you know someone, hit me up. Now obviously I want to know if it's legit or not. I'm going to be doing giveaways over there as well. I'm at 270 subscribers. I plan to do a giveaway at 500 and 1,000. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video on Arcane. Peace.